These breakouts are known as folliculitis, and they can either be bacterial or they can be due to ingrown hairs, and they can also have a head on them like a pimple. A simple and easy way to get rid of these and help prevent them will be to use a cleanser twice a day that has acne fighting ingredients. And it seems like they don't get their pimple on this one, but I have a feeling if they do a part 2, that's when they'll get